Hey guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how to check your last transaction report in PineLabs terminal. For this we have to go the option payment and then accept payment and then browse other options. In somewhere down we can find last transaction status. I have recently done a transaction of 1 rupees and see which is not has been settled yet, and this is my recent transaction report. I also can check my Plutus report of last batch. We can go through here, browse other option, and the option for Plutus report is here. See Plutus report, we can check our last batch summary and current batch summary. Like if I want to check my recent summary, see one transaction for 1 rupees for this current batch. In this way you can check your last transaction summary and batch summary. Thank you.
For more details,